All right, this mission is going to be... This is a long one. I have a vague memory, at least, of it being very long. I don't remember the details. I just remember it being one that went on for quite some time. And I remember wishing at the time that I had more poisonous potions. And my gosh, I happen to have a little canis root farm right here. Whoops. Harvest. We have to go to White Run anyway. And so, might as well do this. I'm going to go run and grab some imp stool. Going to do a real quick pass through White River Watch. Not working so hard on sneak as much as just getting imp stool. We're not going to check every single treasure. This is one of those places that I go through so often because it's great for mushrooms, particularly imp stool that I use for this potion that we're going to make. So we'll go do it quickly. I think you've probably watched me do it a couple of times already, and I've done it probably half a dozen times in this playthrough. So we'll use... Yeah. I know. That's it. Let's go inside. Let's go grab... We'd like to have about 10 imp stool. It'd be nice to get them. And
what was that?
1, 2. Hey, buddy. Have you ever seen this joke before? I know we're being quick, but just he's a blind guy. Get it? I think it's funny. All right, white cap, no, imp stool, yes. Imp stool. I should start growing it in my little garden. Let me pick a little bit more. And we'll, whoa, get up, go. That's what I get for pointing my... There we go. Love that imp stool. Love the imp stool.
Did you hear something?
I am so sorry. You go handle him, honey. I'm going to pick imp stool. The last thing you want me doing is using magic anywhere near you.
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
All right. Now, more imp stool. No, we're not even going to look in that. We're just moving right through. Like I said, we would. Don't let it be said I'm not truthful in my dealings. Just getting a bunch of imp stool. Hey, here we go.
There you go.
There's an archer up there, honey. Handle him. I'm going to go look for imp stool. And he's shooting at me. Nope, Namira's right. She's kicking his ass up there. I love it. Come on, MJ. He is yours. Alright. Imp stool. Alright. And... That's too far away. Let's go kill the boss. Give me a chance to work my destruction magic. And then we'll go make the potions and bam, be on our way. Is he dead already? He's not even here. Elven Greatsword. If I cared about such things, I'd get it. Got at least look. Alright. Night falls over Skyrim. Alright, let's go make the potion. I think I've already got my potion ring on. Make sure. Cool. Yeah, wanted to make sure that we were well on our way to getting this thing done before 10-minute mark was up. And here we go. Hang on to one. Yes. And we need to grab a death bell and vampire dust. No, wait. Yeah, death bell, right? And vampire dust. I'll throw the ingredients I have in the pile, with the exception of the ones that I need. Cool. All right. Let's make sure we're still good here. Okay. Let's get out of here. What's my weight? 33,380, we're okay. Alright. And we're off to the shrine to Peryite. We're going to go have a spiritual experience. Hey friend, fellow Khajiit.
Need something?
I have the items you requested.
Ah, have you? Let Kesh have them.
Right.
Yes, yes, this will create a fine fume. That should do. Now, inhale deeply.
Okay. Why the heck not? Oh dear.
Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs.
I should be playing Three Dog Night. Mama told me not to come right now. What is this? Have I been poisoned?
In a sense, but no more poison than a fool after too much wine.
Okay. What do you want with me?
I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine.
Okay. What task?
I sent a blessing to Mundus. A wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bthardamz for me, but has since lost his way.
Oh boy.
I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bthardamz and kill Orchendor in my name.
Okay. Well, why does Orchendor deserve to die again? Because I already know the answer to that. What would I gain from this?
The pettiness of mortals. I had almost forgotten. I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dwemer make, capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword.
That sounds kind of nice.
Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours.
All right, well, betrayal is... I've heard your request. Release me.
So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Kill Orchendor. All right. That's where I'm supposed to go. Wow. What a pain in the butt to get to, it looks like. All right, babe. MJ, let's do this thing. Wait, sorry, I was headed in the wrong direction. So what have I got up right now? Fireball. It can't be this easy. Something's going to happen. A valley, a perfect place for an ambush. I don't like being in here. Hey, what's this place? Well, well. Bthardamz. What a crazy name. This is it. Doesn't look like anybody's home. Mary Jane says differently. Ooh.
Best you can do.
great. He's spewing green stuff. Ah. Okay. That's just icky. Yeah, I forgot about that. Delightful. All right, here we go. Take a little look. Take a peek around the outside edge here. Looks good. All right, let's do some sneaking. Might as well use some magic. Let's go. There we go. Check high, then low. No key, no get in. All right. Pretty much just a nice vista from up here. Nowhere to go but down. All right. Oh. How in the hell did you get down here so fast? Did you fall off? Good grief. Stay away, dear. Okay, I guess that's a bad idea. Sorry about that. Let's try this one. All right. Inside we go. Scan right, scan left. Oh, look at this. My, my. Huh. Okay, looking for stuff that's going to be a little lighter as opposed to heavier. Alright. Get back down here. And working on the illusion. Look at that. Green cauldrons. Weak poison. Hey now, watch the coughing, my dear. Oh, I love these Dwemer buildings. Let's take a look. It just goes on forever. I got lucky. I mean, thank goodness I have tremendous skill. All right, sweet pea. Let's keep looking.
Yes, a blessing. For many months we have sought your guidance, yet we have heard nothing. If we do not please you, give us a sign so we may understand why.
Yes, a sign. We are lost without your guidance. On the ninth of Rain's hand, our prayers went unanswered. Yet here we stand, not faltering in our belief that soon you will show yourself to us.
Yes, show yourself to us. Until that day, we will continue to devote our lives to you and suffer for you.
All right.
Yes, suffer for you.
Looks like. Come here, Mary Jane. I want to get my bow out. Yeah. Sometimes it's good to be an archer. Search afflicted. Just looking. Let's see, back here we could have gone this way. Presumably all roads lead to Rome. I hope they... Gnarly ceiling up there. Ah. Well, that person's going to hear us. Check their afflicted carcasses for gold lockpicks, cheesy arrows. We better hunker down just in case. And use muffle just in case. Face down in a pile of green stuff. Alright, just kind of search the perimeter here. Alright, nothing. Now it's time to go up. Okay, one of those. I think we can safely run now. Finish exploring this. And that's it for this part of the structure. Alright, let's go back up. Hmm. Okay. We need to get that cough checked out, Mary Jane. Now what are these ropey green vines? He said as they grabbed him. Let's go this way first. Looks like this connects with the
body. Absolutely terrible.
Okay. I guess so much for that. Oh dear. Hang on a second. Well, let's just do this. I was trying not to hit you. It was really hard. You know how I freak out with those things. All right, now. Nothing else to do in here, is there? All right. Yeah, here's another one of those spinning blades. Nice shield. It's a good thing these guys are soft. That's fine. No soul gem large enough. It's like a combination of Dwemer stuff and Blackreach here down here. Let's just give it a look down below here. Checking stuff out. into the workshop. What was what? Somebody's going to be coming. Right there. Doggone it. Don't throw up on my wife. Nobody throws up on my wife. All right, let's look around for a minute. Let's go. Just for a minute. No benefit. Probably because I always have the benefit now. It's almost a bit of a bummer that there's no reason to sleep. Whoa. Cool rooms. I'd throw down an afflicted's note. Orkendor has gone down the aerodrome. He believes some of the old Dwemer machines down there will help him commune with our blighted lord. All right. So, a little tip as to where to look for the guy that we're supposed to be disposing of. Architecture. Yes. So we could have gone off that way. Oh well. Oh dear. Get some dwarven oil. I haven't done that in a while. Don't need them. Can always use a nice jewel of some kind or another. Point in time, just out of curiosity, I just want to see what my sneak looks like. 98, and it's getting to where it's about ready to turn 99. So I'm just going to sneak for a while. All right, let's check over here. You okay there? Get that green goo on you? No hugs till we get home and get cleaned up. All right. Nice relaxing tub of water. Oh wait, this is the upper district. Weren't we just here? Hang on just a second. This is the area that we first came in from, but this is an area that we... Alright. Just die silently, please. This is tricky. So is it better to go up or stay low? Let's find out. Staying low gets you nowhere. Nice stone bench, a view of nothing. Going up high.
Someone there.
Maybe. Oh. Stop spewing all over. Gosh. Yeah, their loot, the loot on these guys is not very good. Some of them have a little gold. That's about it. But they are a diverse bunch of green vomiting religious fanatics with physiological disorders. Okay. I guess we're making progress. What do we got here? Nothing. Let's keep going. Over the green vines. Okay. Lower district. Alright, we just climbed up some stairs to go to the lower district. What does that mean? Mary Jane, I'm going to get you a better sword. Yeah. Why does it feel like a trap every time I open up a gate like that with no resistance? Okay. I'll buy that. One's the other one. Come on, is there not? Go, worker. All right. They're all tangled up in there like they were playing a game of Twister. Oh my. Wow. That should have been a death strike. Still somebody out there. Still somebody. Oh, look at that.
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Thank you, Mary Jane, for trusting in my ability to handle the situation. Can we stand up now? I think we can. Let's take a look. I cruise the room here a little bit. Try not to miss anything. Was not trapped. Okay, no, not that. Oh, all right. Oh, Mary Jane, don't worry about getting up here. Although this is a nice way to do it. I could have done it that way. It's a long walk. I was going to say, but not too tough. Now, as soon as I say, but not too tough, terrible things will happen. Too much open space. This place is just aching to be trouble right here. Okay. Is pretty though. Look at that. Should have gotten them earlier. There may be, oh, they just are there on patrol. So hard to guess. There we go. Was that it? Love the decor. Okay. Oh, there's someone out there running around. Come here, let's go hide. MJ, come here. Well, there goes that. Pretty sure there's still a person up there wandering around. Right up there. We stalked them. Well, there's a bunch of them. Oops. Right here. One, two, three. Ah, doggone it. Nothing. there. What set that off, anyway?
Huh?
No, that's all right. Okay, see the lever. I don't know there's any reason to do anything with it yet. So I better just leave it alone. Okay, so this doesn't really go anywhere useful, right? Yeah, alright. And the place we need to go to is over here. Alright. Can I get away with this? Can I? Mary Jane's like, you are incorrigible. Mining gold at a time like this? What in the world are you thinking? Well, alright. Couldn't help myself. Another one somewhere. Somebody is shooting at us. It seemed like someone was shooting at us. Study. Are we supposed to be here? Let's go map. I guess so. We're just working our way from one place to the next. So sneaking is good. Fun. Let's try this door over here. Floor trap. Is it? A decoration? Let us go carefully. Always bad guys waiting to drop out of the walls. Yeah, I think if we weren't sneaking, we would be seeing quite a few more of those spheres and spiders. Wow. All right. Shh. Don't cough. She'd be like, I won't cough if you won't go after gold anymore. Okay. to the lower district. This map doesn't make any sense to me. I'm just following the markers. It's always this. Oh, there was the high bridge that we saw earlier. That's probably what we're going across. Or maybe not. Maybe I have no idea what in the hell I'm talking about. Magic time. Alright, let's go this way first. Holy cow, scared me as much as... Had to go for the guy that... Way to put that person down, Mary Jane. I don't feel very well. I probably got their gambu. A flu. Some sort of terrible funk. Let's take a look. Nothing yet. All right. We're good, Mary Jane. We're good. Let's go up here and take a look. While we're looking. Oh my gosh, where do they spring from? Oh, I thought it was going to move backwards. Like sprung out of the goo. Out of the goo. Okay. No. It's like it crazy. I'd like to scrape some of that up, stick it in a jar, and take it to the lab. Oh, wait. I don't have a lab. Alright, that was my bright idea to come up here. Could have just come right across here. And now we're back on track. Sneaky. Sneaky. Ooh. You can get really strong quads and calves if you walked around like this all the time, wouldn't you? I think so. No idea where we are. Just wandering around. Mildly terrified of vomiting green people. No, green vomiting people. No, people who vomit. People who spew green vomit. Okay, so far we're still unseen. Not anymore. Just trying to get those shots over the shoulder are really hard. But it does keep my relationship rolling along a lot better. Did not hurt much. Oh wow, we're on the proper level this time. Proper level. All you gotta do is snake our way around there. Delightful. Sneaky. Yeah, we'll just do this. This is good magic. No, I can't do it anymore. Very nice. Watch out. Homeless and it were snowing, I'd live right here. Set a little bedroll, MJ and I would cook ourselves a I don't know, cabbage stew. Oh my, that doesn't sound good. Okay. And this is where I'm going to go ahead and spare Mary Jane and myself a lot of trouble. And we, you know, I worked hard to get that staff. I might as well take advantage of it. And okay, we're good. You're kidding me. Is that it? Wow. Yeah, I'll take those. What the heck? This looks like an unfriendly little hallway. Yeah. As long as we got these guys here, let's go ahead and move on through. Now that, something else. Bethesda does a good job of generating some really amazing open worlds. Scuttling out of the way, you wretched spider. I gotta worry about every single one of those. Let's see what we've got back here, if anything. Actually, I could have just taken this route. Oops. We're getting there. What a walk. Let's see what we've got. Check out the room. We're just saving ourselves a bunch of fighting. Alright, here's where we're gonna go. Quick save. And yeah, I'm breaking down. All right. I think what I'm going to do is poison a bow. Key the elevator. Oh, nice. Reality and other falsehoods. Wow. Okay. Nice. Not so nice. Now, let's keep things kind of quiet. Just in case we don't know what we're doing here. Was I missing something in there? Just don't want to miss a goody chest. It's in here. Not that he wasn't carrying good stuff. He certainly was. Alright, let's just kind of do sneaky stuff. This is the way out. Okay, MJ, let's see what's going on up here. And hopefully it's a discoverable location, just in case we want to come back down. That would be nice. Okay. Huh. That's right. So this is where we came up before. There's nothing to do though. Yeah. I'll just make a mental note of that. All right. So we can get up there in the future if we want to. Are you coming? Mary Jane? Are you suffering from the disease of the afflicted? Here she comes. Okay, let's return. Let's return to the mountain. Hang on just a second. Oh, it's up here. There we go. Well, this broadcast has gone on a little long, but it's kind of important to do it all in one.
Yes?
May I commune with Peryite again?
The vapors are waning, but not yet gone. Take a breath. Peryite will speak if he sees fit.
Peryite, that's right, Peryite. All right.
Until next time.
Hello, Peryite. How you doing?
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order. And Orchendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished. And your obedience is rewarded.
Oh, goody. What will become of the afflicted?
Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own.
That's a good thing I killed everyone that I saw.
Another
there.
Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered.
Okay. And, what happens now?
Go. Seek your fate. I will be watching. And perhaps we will meet again afterwards.
Oh, okay. Very well. Goodbye.
Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Okay. The only cure. That was it. Okay. So what did we get out of that?
Yes. Yes.
All done, huh? What happened to that thing I was supposed to get? Spellbreaker. Oh. 6412, that's heavy armor. I'll have to give this to somebody else. Well, I can use it during the heavy armor part of my character. Oh, that's a plus. Alright. MJ, let's blow this joint. Back to the ranch. By ranch, I mean Heliarchin Hall. Well, I've got some stuff to sort through. Sell. That sort of thing. So, I think I will do that off camera. But, thank you very, very much for watching. And have a good day.